Hey guys, it's Pris. Welcome back to my channel.
Jingle bell rock, jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring.
So today I thought I'd film something a little bit different. I thought I'd film a little get ready with me for school. Right now, I am currently just moisturizing my face. I used my gua sha and then I'm gonna use my jade roller to help depuff a little, and then I'm gonna go downstairs and make a coffee before I show you guys my makeup routine. It's so sweet. So now we're currently downstairs in my kitchen, and I'm going to show you guys my little new everyday coffee recipe. It's so sweet. So we got the coffee, and now I'm a happy camper. It's really good. But now, I'm gonna get started on my makeup routine for school. Kind of have to be quick though, because I do have to be out of the house soon. But anyways, I'm going to start off by doing my eyebrows with this soap brow thing. It's just clear. It's just to help tame my eyebrows. It's so sweet. Don't you love me? So now that I have brow product on both my eyebrows, I typically just take my spoolie and I just brush the hairs down. Okay. Next step is blush. I take, this is the It Bye Bye Pores blush in the shade Naturally Pretty in One Peach. It's like a peachy shade. And then I like to take a little bit of what's left on the brush and I just go on my nose. So I then go ahead and I take my Hourglass concealer in the shade Fawn, and I really love this concealer. You don't really need a whole lot of it. I usually just use a dot there, and a dot on any imperfection that I may have. So I then take my damp spot and then just blend anywhere where I may have out of concealer. Okay, so now my concealer is fully blended out, and I'm going to just take my blush one more time, and I just am going to add a little bit more everywhere because I love the very pinky look. Moving back to my eyebrows, I go ahead and I take this eyeliner pencil in brown. I don't really use it as eyeliner, I actually use it for my eyebrows just because I ran out of my eyebrow pencil a while ago and haven't restocked. So basically I just kind of fill in wherever it's there's a gap. I don't really like to put any at like the front of my eyebrows. I just feel like it makes it look too fake. Eyebrows are done. Now I just go ahead and I take, actually I kind of been wanting to play around a little with this new palette that I got from my aunt for my birthday. This is the Tarte High Performance Naturals palette. It's brand new, still in its box. I haven't used it yet. I just got it. So we're gonna try out the, oh, it's so pretty. Let's see, kind of want to try, let's try a little bit of the bronzer on my eyelid. Don't know if that was a good or bad idea. So I'm just going to go ahead and I'm going to take a cleaner brush and just try and blend some of this mistake away. That's as good as that's gonna get for right now. But I then go ahead and I'm going to take this NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in, I think this is Cottage Cheese, yeah. And I really like to take this and I just put it on my inner corner. It just helps make me look a lot more awake and a lot more put together, I feel like. I'm gonna just make sure she's even. Take a little bit on my nose. That's that. Actually, I'm gonna need a new one of these soon. I now go ahead and I take my eyelash curler and I'm just going to curl my eyelashes. I actually use two separate mascaras. So I use the Maybelline The Falsies Push Up Angel Mascara and I also use the IT Cosmetics Superhero Mascara. So I start off with the Maybelline one and I just go ahead and I coat my lashes with this. I only do my top lashes on most occasions, but sometimes I'll do my bottom lashes depending how I'm feeling. I think today I'm just going to focus on my top lashes. So I'm gonna look in the mirror over here so I don't poke my eyeball out. Okay, so this is what one coat of mascara looks like. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to take the next coat of mascara, which is of my IT Cosmetics Superhero Mascara. And I'll come back and I'll show you guys what that looks like as well, as soon as that's done. So this is what my eyelashes look as soon as I finish doing both of my mascaras. And now the next step that I do is my lip liner. And I actually use two different lip liners as well. They're both by NYX. So I first go ahead and take the NYX lip liner in Sandstorm. It's so tiny now. I just go ahead and I follow my natural lip line. The bottom. There's the top as well. And then I go ahead and I take my NYX lip liner in Whipped Caviar. And it is also very tiny. And I just gonna go. And then after, I typically go ahead and I take my Dior lip oil. And I just add a layer of that on top, but I don't actually have that upstairs with me since I bring it to school. Okay guys, so now I'm in much better lighting and I decided to show you guys what my final makeup look looks like. I know it's not much, nothing too crazy, just a little something. I typically don't add anything to my eyes, like eyeshadow. I usually just leave it with highlight and mascara. But anyways, please subscribe and give it a big thumbs up and comment down below what you would like to see from me next.